all of you know what front office is? Can you tell me what do you mean by the word front office? Anyone? Sorry? Okay, I'll tell you what front office is. Front office is basically a department which is always placed in front side of the hotel. Okay? It is not like kitchen. Kitchen is always in the back side. Have you seen kitchen in the front side?
No, ma'am.
No. So that is the reason it is known as front office, because it is an office which is always situated in the front side of the hotel. Okay? In the area which is known as lobby. Okay? Now, where do you see a lobby? At the
entrance of the hotel.
Entrance. Whenever you enter the main porch, okay, the first thing which you enter is the lobby, where you can see a big desk located at one side of the lobby, okay, where some of the people are standing with smiling faces welcoming you. Okay, from the lobby you can go to whichever department or whichever side you want to go for. Like if you are attending a wedding function, you can go in the banquets. If you attend, if you want to have some meal, you can go in the restaurant. Okay, if you want assistance with the rooms, you can always contact the front desk and have the assistance of the room. Now these front office department is not just a desk. Altogether it consists of 7 sections. Some sections are in the back office and some sections are in the front. 2 major sections of front office which are always located in the lobby you will find is, one side you will find the front desk, that is also known as the reception, and in the opposite side, just opposite to the front desk, you will find a bell desk. Okay, bell desk is not as big as the front desk. Okay, now front desk deals with welcoming the guest, taking the registration of the guest, dealing with the cash of the guest, doing foreign currency exchange, taking a checkout, attending queries, helping the guest with the direction wherever he wants to be assisted with. Okay, now here bell desk, what is the main task of the bell desk? The main task of the bell desk is taking care of the guest luggage. Okay, whenever there is a guest coming to stay for a longer period of time, or whenever there is a guest coming along with the luggage, okay, it is never a front desk which goes and carries the luggage of the guest. Okay, front desk always welcome the guest, while bell desk always takes care of the guest luggage. Okay, the guest luggage, okay, is not only taken care for the lobby side, it has been taken care till the guest room. Okay, unke room tala unka luggage pahunchaya jata hai. Even if the guest is checking out and he is supposed to check in after a few days and he wants to carry some luggage and keep some luggage along with them, okay, whom do you think takes care of that, of storing the luggage? Again, bell desk. Okay, bell desk, hum apna luggage bell desk mein jama karwate hai. Bell desk always has a big storage room, okay, which is never visible. They always store the luggage of the guest in that storeroom. Now, do you think the bell desk will be storing all the luggage together? Yes, there will be. Okay, but what makes the guest luggage identified?
Tagging
the guest luggage. That tag is known as luggage tag. Okay, now till now we are done with check-in. All of you know how to take a check-in. All of you know how to do a booking. Correct? All of you know how to do a escorting. Now we'll be learning how to take a check-out. Now what is another term used for check-out?
Departure.
Very good. Departure. It means that when the guest has completed his stay and is supposed to leave. Okay. Now, like whenever the guest checks in for the first time, he is coming to take his room key. There is always a procedure which we follow.
Yes.
That procedure is known as
check-in.
Also known as registration. Okay. Now, same we can say whenever the guest is checking out, हमें उसका हिसाब करना जरूरी है. So that all his bill is clear, it makes him also aware that I have nothing pending to pay to the hotel, and it makes us also clear that there is nothing pending to take from the guest. So that procedure is known as a checkout procedure, where whenever the guest comes at the desk, we need to wish the guest. Okay, checkout procedure usually takes place in the morning only. Okay, that is first point to be noted. Okay, maximum checkouts, because there is always a standardized checkout timing being fixed by the hotel. So within that timing the guest has to check out. So whenever the guest comes at the front desk first, all of us know that he is a known guest since he is staying in a hotel from a few days. So we can always address him by his last name. Mr., Miss., Mrs. Okay. Specifically with the female guest, if we are not sure whether she is married or not married, okay, we can always call her Miss. Okay, Miss with the surname. Got it? Now we have to wish the guest. Okay. Then if the guest says that I am checking out, okay, the first thing we should do is ask for the room key. Check which room number the key is and reconfirm the room number with the guest. Okay, After that is done, the second thing is we need to call the housekeeping, because we don't know what the guest has damaged in the room, whether the guest has consumed anything from the minibar at the time of checkout. So that task belongs to housekeeping, where they can go to the room, check the room, and then assure you to proceed with the checkout. Okay? So we have to call the housekeeping, tell them that this is your name, calling from the front desk. So and so guest, by announcing the room number, is checking out. Okay, they will go to the room, check the room, call you back. Okay, or maybe they'll be online, check the room and tell you, yes, everything is clear, you may proceed with the checkout. Okay? Then you have to proceed with the checkout, okay, by printing a invoice. Invoice means a unsettled bill, okay, which is not settled. It is yet to be settled. You have to present the invoice to the guest, okay, in a manner like, Mr. Mehta, this is your invoice. You may just go through it. Always present the bill with both the hands. Never use one hand to offer anything to the guest. Yes. So these are my both the hands and I'm presenting this bill to the invoice to the guest. Give him at least a minute to go through his invoice so that he is sure ki kuch galat charges to nahi lagaya hai mere bill mein kabhi. Once he assures you that everything is proper, you may proceed. You have to take this back again with both the hands. Place it, okay, and ask him whether what his mode of payment will be. Okay, Mr. Mehta, may I please know what the mode of payment will be, okay, to settle your bill. If the guest says cash, he can pay by cash. If the guest says card, he can pay by card. What if the guest says check?
Correct.
We do not accept checks. Okay, then take the cash or card. Okay, whenever it is a cash, always count in front of the guest. Okay, if it is a card, swipe it properly. Let the two copies be generated. One is merchant, one is
customer.
Okay, then once the card has been processed, print the final bill. Okay, one bill goes to the guest for his signature. Now, do we offer only the bill at the time of settlement, or do we offer it with a
pen?
Always offer the bill. Offer the pen and tell him where he needs to sign. So if you can please sign on the last page. Let the guest sign. Till the guest is signing, you have to prepare his invoice. That is his copy of the bill and get ready in an envelope in a threefold manner. Okay? Fold it, take these two things back, okay, and offer this. Now will you be offering it like this?
No.
Will you be offering it like this?
No.
This end, which is open, should always be holded in your hand. Reason being why, there should be no possibility ki sirf envelope chala gaya aur bill chala gaya, ya fir envelope chala gaya bill hamare hath mein reh gaya. So always lock it with your fingers. Theek hai Mr. Mehta, this is your final copy. Okay, hope you had a pleasant stay. We'll be glad to welcome you back, and the checkout process is done. Okay, and the very last thing which remains is, now your physical checkout process is done, technical checkout process is remaining. So aapke PMS mein checkout dikha do, ताकि हाउसकीपिंग को ये समझे कि नाउ द रूम इज बीन वेकेटेड एंड वी कैन अगेन मेक द रूम रेडी फॉर अ न्यू अराइवल. डू अ रोल प्ले. पूर्णिमा, यू बी कमिंग एज अ पर्सन टेकिंग अ चेकआउट. कमलेश, यू बी द गेस्ट.
गुड मॉर्निंग मिस्टर कंडागले, हाउ मे आई असिस्ट यू?
आई एम चेकिंग आउट.
सर, मे आई हैव अ रूम की प्लीज? गुड मॉर्निंग, दिस इज पूर्णिमा फ्रॉम फ्रंट डेस्क. रूम नंबर 108 इज चेकिंग आउट. ओके, थैंक यू. So this is your invoice, you may go through it. Sir, may I know your mode of payment?
Cash.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Sir, this is a final bill. I need your signature on the last bill, sir. Sir, this is a final bill. Hope you had a pleasant stay. We'll be glad to see you again.
Thank you.
Thank you, sir.